I'm deep in the Amazon right now in a little island called Isla de los Monos. And I'm here in Peru to share a beautiful story of one man and his staff of volunteers that helps take care of monkeys that are wounded, shot, injured, the whole nine yards of problems where he rescues them. And he, I think he's the only one in Peru. There could be other people, I don't know. But he's here right now. This is the owner of the place. And that's the Amazon River, by the way, right behind me. So I'm way deep in here. And I look scrubby and dirty because, you know, this is the way it is raw. But I'd like to share with you a story and put this and share this with the world, how one man takes care and rescues monkeys, all on his time, all off donations, all from his heart, all natural, and no intentions but to save animals. It's an amazing story. Look, we got him. He's upset. So hello, who are you?
Hello, I'm Gilbert. I work on the Monkey Island. Here, I work in 17 years. Wow. But the first 8, no monkeys, because when we came to establish here, we find snakes only, or venomous snakes. But for that reason, we work so the islands with different varieties of fruits. When we have the first fruit, we began to receive monkeys. All monkeys that you see here are orphans because they lost their mothers when people killed for eating or to sell on the in the market, because sometimes need money, especially the people who are living in the lengths of the river. Well, now you are on the Monkey Island or La Isla de los Monos. It's a rescue center. The aim is to save 8 kinds of monkeys. From there are more kind in Peru, but here we are working just 8 species, approximately 12 or 14 species here. But the aim of this project is save the life, and then we want to release. We need your help. How you can't help visiting these places or making some donations. We need, not for me, for monkeys. We wait you. Thank you for listening. Me and monkeys, you can see the quantity of monkeys that are here. Oh, many of them, when they arrived here, they were undernourished, hurt, and sick. But here, they receive, many loaves and good food. Well, the food we get, well, for example, they feed with different formula milk and fresh fruit. Thanks for all the visitors come to know these places. I'm sure you will enjoy any of these places. We wait you. Thank you.
For more information, there's a website?
Oh, yes. Yes.
What's the info? Yes, can you give us, share the info?
Yes, I will give you.
You give it? Okay.
Yes, I give you.
Well, as you can see, I'm being attacked right now by monkeys, but in a loving way, they don't hurt you. Ow! He's pulling my hair.
Yeah.
Ow!
Yeah. Oh, no.
That's okay. He's getting mad. But there's two. Anyway, I'm just sharing with you another beautiful story with this beautiful man. As I travel the world and share beautiful, amazing, off-the-scale experiences with unusual things that happen, and I had to do a story with you, so I'm going to push this really hard, and I'm going to give you more information. I'll put the titles in as I edit this, but it's a beautiful, touching story here in the Amazon. And I'm having an amazing day, an amazing time, and I recommend everybody from all around the world to visit this beautiful place and share with tame, fun monkeys.
Nope.
Who knows what else? That's it. Oh, buddy, do you have anything you want to say?
No, this is a... Well,
he doesn't want to say anything. I'm being attacked. Look, I got buddies. Look, I'm being attacked. I'm being attacked. Look at the monkeys.
There
they all play.
43 monkeys.
Hey, buddy, what do you want to say something?
Yeah.
No?
Hola.
Okay, well, I'm going to have to cut the video right now because I'm being attacked in a beautiful way. It's all fun. And I got buddies here, so I'm going to enjoy the rest of my time here. So what are you waiting for? Come to Peru, to Isla de Monos, and hang out with buddies like this.
But in the jungle, huh? In the jungle. On the Amazon.
Look, in the Amazon.
Yes.
We'll discuss the prices later. I gotta go play right now. I'm being attacked. Adios.
Yeah, adios.
When you arrive here, you come to the dock right there. We're about an hour little boat ride from a little village. And we're about, I don't know, almost 2 hours or less from Iquitos by a fast boat. And you come and you walk up these stairs, or these little planks, and you come to a little area like this. No. I got monkeys trying to attack me. It says, Bienvenido la Isla de los Monos. And you stay in that place straight ahead right there. And there's other little bungalows, and the kitchen is right in the center. You can see cages all around here. Little walkway with the little guys walking around. And there's hiking and little trails all the way in the back there that I'm still discovering. The monkeys are playing all around. So here we go. Let me show you what it looks like inside. When you arrive here to the bungalow, you walk up these steps. You come in, you have to always shut the door because the monkeys will come in and, who knows, ransack the place.
Hi.
This is water?
No, it's for this one is for like cooking. A reservoir.
That's a reservoir, okay.
Yes.
These are all the bungalows, like rooms here.
Our rooms.
This is my room. I want to show you what it looks like. Typical little room, two beds.
Your king size, king room.
My king size suite. The view in the back. More cages. But typical. Different prices, and we'll walk you into the kitchen area now. We're gonna let this camera roll because I want to show you as we go, as this is live right now. We come in here like this, gotta lock the door. This is the kitchen area. Hola. There's the mamacita cooking. Here's all the different fruits and vegetables right in there. That's all included in the meal. She's cooking right here. And if you go in the back here, going real fast, this is the play area, and this is the bathroom and another bedrooms. This is where they have little lectures and discussions. See what it says here? It's very, very sweet. And there's the owner that you just heard talk. Actually, beautiful man. Here's the bathrooms. Nice and clean. Little shower. Cold water, no hot water. And there's just so much more. Well, there you have it. For another amazing place off the beaten path with very little promotion and very little money. Just positive intentions, love, and all in the sake of saving and rescuing animals. I'm a part of it. Are you? Support animals. I've been doing it for a long time. It's like this all over the world. Just sharing another experience. I'm traveling Dave. We're rock and rolling here in Peru. Right in the middle of the Amazon. Cheers.